And now I can charge it with the high voltage to create the same effect. Well, this was the same thing, just much faster. I guess I can increase the gap between the legs so that the capacitor can charge to a higher voltage. Let me turn off the supply first.